Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So on my channel I've been installing and testing the new Windows 11 on different laptop brands. They released from 2018 upwards with different processors to see which laptops among them support the new Windows 11 and which one doesn't support. And then a few days ago I tried installing the Windows 11 on the AMD HP EliteBook 745G5 and it wasn't successful as this laptop is not compatible with the new Windows 11. And this is because the AMD Ryzen 7 Pro 2700U processor that powers the EliteBook 745G5 does not meet the minimum trusted platform module TPM 2.0 that is required for any laptop to run the new Windows 11 officially. But today we have a new AMD laptop to test with, and it is the HP Envy X360 with the model number 15M-DS0011DX. This laptop is powered by AMD Ryzen 5 3500U processor with AMD Radeon Vega 8 graphics. It has 16 gigs of RAM and 256 gig of SSD. This beautiful convertible laptop has a nice 15.6-inch Full HD touchscreen display for watching your favorite movies or creating content. It also has a nice backlit keyboard with two level brightness settings with number keys as well. Unlike other HP Envy laptops, the fingerprint reader is placed on the palm rest area and it works very well for unlocking your laptop. Installing Windows 11 on this laptop was smooth. Everything installed successfully, even the driver installation from the Windows update. The fingerprint reader works very well, and the sensor for the screen rotation also works well after the Windows installation. The touchscreen also responds very fast and snappy. So basically, we find no issue with this laptop running on Windows 11 except for a few glitches on creating password on user account. So that's it guys. If you have this laptop or planning to buy this laptop but you have been wondering if this laptop will support the new Windows 11, you have absolutely nothing to worry about as it fully supports the Windows 11. So bye, and please do subscribe to my channel for more videos.